This is Casey Kasem on American Top 40 in Hollywood. Now, we're up to our long-distance dedication. This is the feature that reminds us what popular music is all about. Songs helping us to express important feelings. Listen to this letter from a man in Mansfield, Ohio. Dear Casey, I've been married only 3 years to the most wonderful woman in the world, but there are a few problems already. The main problem being lack of time. My wife Carol and I both work. She's on days and I work nights, but that's only the beginning. On the weekends, I'm away even more. You see, I play in a country rock band called IXL. We play almost every weekend, Thursday through Sunday. Although my career in music is looking better every day, I sure miss Carol when I'm on the road. She goes to our concerts now and then, but the life of a musician's wife can be boring. Casey, she sure is a big help to me. Helping me write songs, giving me a push when I don't think I can go on anymore, and just plain being there when I need her. I know this doesn't sound like a very long-distance dedication, but when I'm away from her, the distance increases tenfold. So could you please play Beth by Kiss for a very special lady who understands the life of a musician? My wife, Carol. Thank you, Mike Scott. Mike, here's your long-distance dedication.
Beth, I hear you calling, but I can't come home right now. Me and the boys are playing, and we just can't find the sound. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling. Oh, Beth, what can I do? Beth, what can I do? You say you feel so empty, that our house just ain't a home, that I'm always somewhere else, and you're always there alone. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling. Oh, Beth, what can I do? What can I do?
From 1976, that's Kiss with Beth, a long-distance dedication from Mike in Ohio to his wife, Carol. This is American Top 40 in Hollywood, counting down the most popular songs in the USA. I'm Casey Kasem. We'll continue in a moment.